Okay, go.
Hi, you know I'm Susan Miller of Astrology Zone. And several years ago, my chart was very clear. I had to join a club. But I didn't know what to join. And Amy Greenhut, who I barely knew, was working at Travel and Leisure. And she said, you have to join Divas Who Dine. And I said, well, what do they do? And she said, well, actually, I don't have time to tell you. Just trust me. Join. So I look at the calendar, and well, there's the new moon. I have to join immediately, and I don't even know what this club is about. So, but it's so important to act on the new moon, I send a check. And I sent it to Tracy Stern, who was then the president before Tamsin. And she said, who are you? And what makes you think we're going to take you? I'm like, I don't know. It sounds like a really nice club, very supportive of other women. And they're like, we're holding your application here. We have to learn more about you. It just so happened that Lancome was giving me this huge VIP party in their store. They had bouncers by the door, they had red carpets, and I was the star of this party. So she comes, and I have glittering dress on and everything, and she's like, you are a diva, you are definitely let into this club. So I joined the club not knowing anything about it, only that my horoscope said I should, because it was just all happening at the right time. And I'm really glad I did, because Zoe, you have brought this organization so far, and I watch what you're doing, and I'm in awe. So, kudos to you, Zoe.